example of what I call a one-line quilt. This quilt is on canvas, and it's just got a green background with batting in between. But I started right here, and this line continues throughout the piece and goes up and down and up and down and creates this one-line design. That is really a great challenge when you're working on it. So I'm reacting to the line before it. So if I come to this line, then I'm coming back up. I have to react to that line and then go around and through. And then I added these dark areas after I had completed the one line. But that's a lot of fun. This one's another example of experimenting with line, this time with color. This is about the watershed of Memphis. And then just a thousand samples of trying to figure out what line can do when drawn. And texture, so the texture of this white background against this black line. Example of different kinds of patterns. Just, there are hundreds of these. I can go on and on. Actually, after a drawing by my son, my son drew this figure.
I love it.
And I interpreted it with quilts. I get the ladders and the circles.